What's crack-a-lackin' party people? Happy Friday on whenever you see this. Oh, excuse me. It is 4:21. Yesterday was 4:20. Today's my last in-house physical therapy. Next week, I'm out in them streets. It's crazy how time is moving. Like, girl, I'm just having some breakfast. It is 9:09. You know, get up, have a shower, just make sure I'm ready for physical therapy. He come between like 12 and 3. Like, nigga, narrow it down. But, yeah. My shower time is getting faster. Not like I'm, it's just, I can see the progress of my movement and stuff. Girl. Hot girl summer. Loading. These are the best waffles ever. Thick and fluffy. So far, I've tried all of their. The only one I don't like out of it is their chocolate. Chocolate, that thing's nasty. If you a chocolate lover like that, have fun. That's just too much chocolate. Ugh. Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. It is 1:12. Waiting on my physical therapist. He said, every time he said he'll be. I'm glad I put my socks on. Put my socks and my sweats on. Yeah, my socks and my sweats and my bra. Whatever. It's nice outside. It's 60 something degrees. I just put on my hoodie. Well, yeah. Whatever. I'm excited, you know. I'm grateful. Thank God for this recovery journey, this healing journey. Yeah, it's been great. I'm feeling good. I mean, aside from the expected, you know, the stiffness and that's the last thing to go. I mean, the right hip, it's no pain. The stiffness is move, it's do the exercise. You cool, no pain. Yeah, so I'm excited that then I start going out to next week, Tuesday. What's this? When it tastes as good as it feels. Yeah. It's an edible I'm getting to later. Alexa, what's today's date?
It's Friday, April
21st. Friday, April 21st. I had surgery on the 11th. Yeah, the 11th. I just graduated. I just finished my in-house patient physical therapy outside. We did all physical therapy outside today. I got in and out the car today. So we good to go. So Tuesday, start outpatient. Going out to do my physical therapy. Doing great. God is good. What's up, y'all? Happy Saturday. This is one of my favorite episodes of Friends when Joey's on dating, you know, don't share food. I'm having my breakfast at 11:21. Kurt's supposed to be coming. He said he's coming by after work at 2 o'clock. They wearing the same shirt.
I want to be the best in the game. Invest in my name. Check no restraints. I'm obsessed with the pain. I ingest, I retain. Assess and I change. Possessed by the thought I'll be free one day from society's restraints. Know. Money, clout, and fame. Mud disease.
Happy Sunday, 9:40 in the morning. Drop my napkin. 9:40 in the morning. Having my breakfast. Yeah, I had to take my medication, so got that's on my stomach. You don't know there's a medication that coats my stomach, you know, because of the medication they give it to me, because of the medication. Still make sure I take it in a certain time of the day. Cheers, you know. Yeah. Yummy. I only do hot chocolate on the weekends. It's either on the Saturday or the Sunday. Yeah. You can have shit in moderation. Happy Monday, y'all. Just sitting down to have breakfast. Mm-hmm. strawberry vanilla yogurt, hard boiled eggs.
Breakfast of champions.
I'm sorry. I'm not
saying I gotta take my meds, yo. Gotta load the laundry in. Showered.
Just lined up my hair. I don't feel like cutting it.
I haven't cut my hair for 3 months. I mean, I'll just line it up. I'm good. Who called me? Mr. Call.
April the 25th. Ah, sun is shining. PT, my first. I'm going out to PT today. I called him last night. Yesterday evening, rather. To confirm my appointment for today, and I put in a question because after a year, after a year, your account or whatever expires with them. Okay, so you got to do something called an intake. So I called them. I said, "All right, I understand your process. You know, a year stuff expire, but it's been a year." What is the whole intake process? I'm like, am I actually gonna start my physical therapy tomorrow? Because I'm like, every time I come for physical therapy, it is $50. I said, I am not coming there for someone to tell me what the paper already says. You know what I'm saying? Or you say, oh, they gotta come and sit you and see how many times a week. No, I know how many times. I'm the one you can't tell me I'm coming 3 times. My paper is two to three times a week, 4 to 6 weeks. I choose it because I'm the one paying for it. So you ain't gonna tell me, oh, I'm coming. Because if I ain't the devil, I've been here before, we did this. This is not my first rodeo. So I said, am I gonna start? Because I'm not paying $50 for someone to sit there and just tell me what the piece of paper already says. I've been here before. We just doing the other side. He says, oh yeah, they're gonna start. I says, listen, I don't want any problems when I come there. I am not paying $50 just to come there for someone to tell me what a piece of paper already says. She says, okay, yeah, we're not doing it. The devil. What if y'all just checking in? Alexa, what is today's date?
Today is Thursday, April
27th. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 54 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 57 degrees.
Okay. I got physical therapy at 2. I get up, have my breakfast, take my medication, you know, get moving, get the joints are moving. Yeah, I'm taking my blood pressure. I monitor my blood pressure every day and record it. Yeah. I just wanted to pop in. I don't even know how long this vlog going to be. I'm like, I think, I don't know. But anyway, I'm doing regular shit. I'm home, so it's like, again, as I said, like, it ain't gonna be like crazy. I ain't doing nothing. I'm going to physical therapy. Coming home. Chilling in the house. Recovering. Well, because like, right, I'm really focused on everything, because, you know, I used to take my camera everywhere. You know, like you see, I filmed the room, but right now, I ain't trying to film nothing because, I mean, I could drive fine, but it's like, I'm even further back because I can't sit at 90 degrees, so it's like, I ain't messing with making sure my focus is on the road. I mean, not saying that when I film, it's just, you understand what I'm saying, and taking no chances with my life or anyone else. So, yeah. Thank y'all to, you know, those who keep watching. This is a video, you know, this is a video, everyday shit. And just so happened to be, you know, at home now recovering from a surgery. So I appreciate y'all watching and stuff. Hope y'all having an amazing week or day in the moment whenever you're seeing this. Yes, hard-boiled egg. And waffles. Thick and fluffy. Only way to go. Lego my eagle.